England's more infamous kings, but he was a cultured chap who liked to write poetry and plays and music too. This one is attributed to King Henry VIII and a piece we recorded back in the late 70s called Pastime in Good Company.